One of the most highly decorated women to serve in the U.S. military spoke to New Mexicans today about empowering other women. U.S. Air Force Brigadier General Wilma Vaught was at the keynote speaker at the YWCA's 25th anniversary dinner. Governor Susana Martinez was also there at the National Hispanic Cultural Center. General Vaught says women in the armed forces serve a vital role, and that's why she created the Women in Military Service Memorial.
And this is the only memorial that honors all of the women who've ever served. And it's in Washington, D.C., the main gate at Arlington National Cemetery.
General Vaught was promoted in 1980, and only a handful of women have ever received that distinction.